dishes. So we'll explain what we have here, and then you'll see the end result at the end. So vanilla anglaise here.
Yep.
Some mango curry here as well. Some raspberry compote. A little bit of chocolate sauce. And then teaspoons. Sorry. So got the honeycomb, which we make ourselves. It's always good for a bit of fillings there.
How do you make honeycomb? What's that?
It's bicarbonate soda and stock syrup. So it just reacts against it. Coconut twills. You don't have any allergies or anything you need to know about doing that. It's caused me no end of problems last week when I had a vegan there. Raspberry crumble. So it's just dehydrated raspberries. Blueberries, just add a very small healthy element to this dish. Chocolate soil.
I did something similar to this when I was a kid and my mother gave me a thick ear.
Yeah, the, a couple of them. To the paint ones. These are little pistachio crisps. I'm going to put these on by hand because they're so fragile. Got some violets and some dried strawberries here as well. Coconut nougatine twills. Humble. Scottish strawberries. The Scotty biscuit. Sophia. These are Cameron. Can you tell Benji I'm ready, please? Dried oranges. And the last one. A little bit of rhubarb too.
Great table
7,
guys.
And I see you just call this dessert on the pass.
Dessert on the pass. It's like the X Factor, you know, where they do that little bit where they hold you.
They
pull, you know?
That's it.
Yeah.
I hate it. I hate it.
I always worry so much when I do that, you know. First one I did, I didn't go high enough and I didn't really crack it. I was wondering where the person sat right there, a really nice white shirt.
Right,
it's going to end in tears. Please, tuck in.
Oh, wow.